Hello, David.
What are you?
What I am is currently unimportant.
Well, where am I? How did I get here?
Again, that of what you speak is not of importance. Please take a seat.
I'm so sorry.
Wait, your white room?
Yeah. How'd you know?
I read through your project. It could be groundbreaking.
Thanks.
You must be new. I haven't seen you around before.
Yeah, I actually started this week. I'm an intern.
Well, intern? Have you got a name?
David.
I'm Sarah.
You're late. Hurry up.
Sounds like you're late.
I'm willing to bet. Thanks.
You know, it would be a shame if you got fired on your first week.
Why's that?
I would have liked to have seen you around more.
David, you decided to join us.
I'm so sorry, I just got caught up with something.
Well, now that you're here, you can give your presentation first.
Okay. So my project's called White Room. It's a virtual room where anyone can enter and create anything they like, with their memory acting as a library or a palette of sorts.
Interesting. This white room, many downsides to it?
Well...
David?
When a person enters the white room, they may or may not remember why they're there or how they got there.
Jesus Christ, David, memory loss? We can't market that to the public.
It's still a work in progress, Mr. Lloyd. If you just gave me the chance, I could.
Look, David, let's work on something more realistic and you can present it to me again next week, okay? Caitlin, what do you got for me?
Right, well, Mr. Lloyd, as I was telling you before, the boys and I have cooked up something great in the lab. Now, how many times a day do you find yourself looking for your phone, your wallet, or your keys?
All the time, I'm 56.
Right, well, with our new nanotechnology, you'll be able to...
Holy shit, it works. Hey, little fella. Oh, no. No. Oh, fuck! Thanks.
You get fired?
Might as well have.
You know you shouldn't really drink.
You know, most people usually do when they go to a bar?
Most people tend to be sad alcoholics. Hey, I'm kidding. Kind of.
You made your point. So what brings you here then?
I like to listen to the music. Oh, that's funny.
Well, I mean, the music here is kind of shit.
No, it's not.
It is.
Come on.
What?
Go.
I can't dance.
You don't need to dance, just listen to the music.
How was that?
That was your first memory of her.
Who is she?
Would you like to continue?
I don't know.
Don't you want to know what happens to her, David?
Okay. Fine, I'll continue.
What are you doing in here? Don't you know it's bad luck to see the bride?
Just wanted to see how beautiful you looked.
Negative.
No rush. Just means that we get to try more.
You must be new. I haven't seen you around here before. You don't need to dance, just listen to the music.
Now it's bad luck to see the bride.
Sir? I'm afraid we had some complications with the surgery.
Are you okay?
In spite of our best efforts.
Yeah, I just choked on a bit of food.
We were unable to save her.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so sorry.
Happy anniversary.
Would you like to come in and see her one last time?
Happy anniversary.
No.
Sir?
No. I can fix this.
Would you like to see her now, David?
Yes. Sarah? Sarah, can you hear me? What have you done to her?
I don't know what you mean, David.
She's not the same. Where is she?
She's right in front of you.
I want Sarah back. The real Sarah!
The real Sarah's gone, David.
This isn't fair.
Would you like to stop?
Thank you.